Only song that I get to on the girl, I'm going to run and I'll take them friend of mine. So young girls, if you want to know your friend, introduce her to your mom. And you only for your friend, you understand me? So hear this now.
Hold up your hand, girl, and I'll take a girl, ma.
Badang, badang.
Prepare yourself for a jack attack. Tempo has reached critical level. Tempo has reached critical level.
Oh man, from you know you are the rightful owner. Benz your man, give you for drive, not Corolla. Oh man, real car, you know you wanna wheel. You know swallow people, man, like how the waist while a Jonah. Brag and boast from your nose, say you cockati. You not trespass, but no girl property. You shape good, you know favor umpy dumpy. And when you walk, no girl can't call you stumpy.
This is Ivy Production. Nos encontramos esta noche en discoteca Latitude, en un gran evento de reggae cabra esta noche. DJ Team, ¿quiénes estarán aquí hoy?
Bueno, directo desde Jamaica esta noche tenemos a Johnny P, Floagran, Red Dragon, Daddy Lizard y por el patio Black Community Crew y Vibes Collector. No te lo pierdas, este evento va a estar mad. Y recuerda, Ivy Production is a positive vibration to your mind and soul.
This is Ivy Production. Nos encontramos con dos de los integrantes de Vibes Collector, uno de los crews que va a estar en tarima esta noche. A continuación vamos a presentarlos.
Bueno, mi nombre es el DJ Chimbi, representando el sector de Arraiján en Bacamonte City. Vamos en la noche de hoy a tirar lo mejor de lo que es el danzal retro de los 80 y algo de la tortura también, usted sabe. Representando ahora a mi hermano Beto Tortura.
Bueno, buenas noches, Beto Tortura para todo el mundo, para lo del área este, Don Boco. Hoy vamos a reventar esa discoteca.
Una preguntita aquí nada más. ¿Cuál de los cuatro artistas que han estado hoy en tarima es su predilecto y por qué?
Bueno, el número uno, sin discusión alguna, Johnny P.
Igualito Johnny P, el único.
Señor Víctor Hugo, ¿qué nos tiene preparado para esta noche?
Bueno, para esta noche tenemos preparado un par de sorpresitas. O sea, nosotros venimos con un par de ritmos que son los conocidos, pero nosotros siempre tenemos una versión escondida que nadie tiene. Y eso es lo que nos caracteriza a nosotros, By Collector, porque estamos la diferencia de los demás.
¿Cuál es su LP más preciado, el que jamás vendería?
Bueno, casualmente un LP de Floagran que se llama Count Out. Tengo la versión en LP original y yo creo que es un LP que jamás vendería.
De los cuatro artistas que se presentan esta noche, ¿cuál es su favorito y por qué?
Bueno, la verdad que de los cuatro artistas que se van a presentar en la noche de hoy, mi favorito sería el señor Johnny P. Y le explico porque es uno de los que tiene más facetas en el reggae y viene de 1985-1984 y todavía las canciones se escuchan fuerte y nunca van a morir.
Este evento es one in a time, so lo que vamos a hacer en este momento es que vamos a entrar. Esto es un recuerdo para los que no vinieron y los que sí asistieron al evento. Come with us.
Bienvenidos a la zona de guerra, Ivy Productions.
Now all the girls them just sweet and nice. If you want come rocking their party with a little and Malvo.
Yeah.
You know what you want to come is different thing. Tell them Malvo. Go.
I'm gonna take you to the dance tonight. Put on your best dress tonight. Kingston City,
yeah.
All of the posse, then my mouth become following.
Yeah.
And when me hold the mic, I'm on a pure agony.
Yeah.
All of the posse, then my jump up for me.
Buenas noches, mi gente. Ahorita mismo nos encontramos con el DJ Luchito, el Samurai. Unas palabras para la cámara, Ivy Production, DJ Luchito.
Hay que saludar a toda la gente de Ivy Production de parte de Luchito Samurai, de Da Flow Internacional. Aquí estamos en Latitud 47, en espera de grandes artistas que han revolucionado desde los años 80, 90 y que todavía en el 2000 están gozando. 2011, la gente está tripeando esas canciones, están gozando. Y para los peladitos que no saben, hoy van a través de Ivy Production se van a dar cuenta de todo lo que sucede y lo que la gente está bailando. Hay personalidad que tenía, como tú mismo, rato que no lo veía. Así que saludos a Camarón también, saludos.
Luchito, una preguntita. ¿Cuál ha sido su momento más memorable en un baile fitado?
Ok, el baile más fuerte para mí fue cuando cuatro de los grandes DJs estábamos en un mismo, una misma consola DJ-keando para el público, que estaba llenísimo. Estaba DJ Greg, estaba Joe, estaba Renato y estaba Capitán Miguelito y mi persona. O sea, eso fue algo descomunal ahí.
¿Por qué los hermanitos de guerra? ¿Y por qué la tanda Van Porque Van? Bien famosa el Pitaba.
Ok, primero los hermanitos de guerra porque DJ Greg y yo tomamos una iniciativa de vestirnos todos los días igualito. Cuando grabábamos cassette en Electrodisco, ese día ya decíamos que nos íbamos a poner el día siguiente. E íbamos a comprar ropa igual forma todos los días, igual para saber qué ropa. Y decíamos, bueno, ponte el pantalón Van Crack con el suéter del que compramos el pelado Kenny. Así sucesivamente, con la gorra del buhonero de tal. O sea, ahí donde nacen los hermanitos de guerra. Y la mezcla Van Porque Van, esa la inventó Greg. Era la mezcla que iban porque iban. Y aunque no mezclaran, iban también.
Okay. Muchas gracias, Luis. Espero que pase una buena noche.
Igual, gracias. Igual, y saludos para toda la gente que se encuentra viendo Airy Productions. Saludos, respect.
Un saludo para mis amigos de Airy Productions.
I'm sexy about a girl. We love her. I don't know if it's still good. Call on till it's a cry for every time. So take a piece, yeah. Y'all pretty move the body, hop up, move the body. But me say move the body, move the body, move the body. Y'all pretty move the body, hop up, move the body. But me say move the body, move the body, move the body. Now with your physically, mind, soul, and your body, you eat good food and make your body healthy. That's when you come a dance hall, you're not lazy. Come a dance hall, you have to move up your body. You move it to the right and left and to the center. Say that the lizard man, you're in at the ear. Rock, move the body, y'all pretty move the body, hop up. Move the body, move the body, move the body. Can't beat me, move the body. Hop up, move the body. Hop me say, move the body, move the body, move the body. This on the yardman tune, yardman tune. Jump and shout out for the yardman tune. Follow me. Yardman tune, yardman tune. Jump and shout out for the yardman. Yardman tune, yardman tune. Jump and shout out for the yardman tune. Because put up your hand, give you a yardie. We have your one because you're trash and ready because.
Well, this is Airy Production, nos encontramos ahora mismo aquí con Danny Lizard. Le vamos a hacer un par de preguntas a toda la gente que quiere saber un poquito más de Danny Lizard. Ok, Mr. Lizard, what is your real name?
My name is Junior Bryan. Real name, Junior.
Okay. And why you take the name Danny Lizard?
I didn't take the name, they gave it to me. Yeah, somebody just gave me the name and it stuck.
For how long you have been DJing in Jamaica?
About 22 years. 22 years.
Okay. Are you doing something for the community right now over there in Jamaica, or something that you are doing to just, you know, help the young kids that are coming up, like DJ or something like that?
Yeah, we always keep doing things for the community. We do shows for charities. We build studio that we can help other young artists come up and stuff like that. Yeah.
Airy Production. You know this is Danny Lizard, a.k.a. Geico. I want to say Airy Production. You know nothing wrong. And you know what Danny Lizard said? Anything me say, I want to say, I feel fly out. Anything me say, I want to say, I feel fly out. When I'm British here, we are. I feel fly out. Airy Production.
Con ustedes, Danny Lizard.
You. But I say live the life you love and love the life you live. You know, it's Daddy Lizard, a.k.a. Geico. First thing, I say, people, are you ready?
Oh!
Oh, Lord, now come to Panama Rock Steady. Oh, Lord, I say, people, are you ready? Oh, Lord, now come to Jamaican Steady. I say, run, girl, run. The one of the man, run, girl, pull up. I say, run, girl, run. The one of the man, run, girl, run. The one of the man, the one of the man,
go
again, again. I'm gonna take you to the. Hold on, yeah. Do you hear what the men say?
I'm going to
till broad
daylight.
Be
your best. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Put on for your dress and put on for your jewelry.
Yeah.
Me and you is going to a nice part.
Yeah.
Uptown, a downtown, a Kingston City.
Yeah.
All of the posse, them be my people and follow me.
Yeah.
And when me only my come and appear again.
Yeah.
Watch all the girls, them a jump up for me. And when me draw a piece at the winery. Watch all the girls, them a wind them body. So sing with me. I'm leaving on a jet plane. I don't know when I'll yo, where I shall it? Drop it again. Whoa, ho. Yeah. Here I go. I'm leaving
on a jet plane.
I don't know when
walking back again.
Kiss me and tell me that you hold me like you never let me go. I miss say anything, me say, wanna say. Anything, me say, wanna say. I feel fly out. Anything, me say, wanna say. Anything, me say, wanna say. Pana British here we are. Pana Panam here. Pana New Copa here. Pana Eastern here. What me do? I say real tap a tap, no bus magnum nagla. A straight six pants, AK and bumper.
Goof.
Tell her some pussy say we not take no job. But a bumper club,
hey,
hold
hey,
on
hey,
there. You know what's happening? It's for you. Dibby. Dibby. I say Dibby, Dibby girl, them who are run Jamaica. But we not load. Put, put, put. Yo. Me telling a wild one. Whoa, ho. Whoa, ho. I said, Dibby, Dibby, girl, them who are run Jamaica, but we not allow them. Dibby, Dibby, girl, them who are run Jamaica. All the bidi big gal hold them corner. All the bidi big gal hold them. I me say mother pitali ki tarip. Mother pitali kadali kanita. Mother pitali kanita run the market. Say life fuck up. Say life fuck up. It fuck up. It fuck up. Well everything. Boo.
Me encontramos esta noche aquí con el señor Flo Agam, Mr. Michael. Tell me something, Mr. Michael. Are you planning to release a new album real soon?
Yes, I'm working on a new album. It will be released about September. It's a more cultural Flowagan side, and it's going to be a great album.
Okay, of all your songs, which one is the most remarkable for you?
Well, I think it's We Run Things. It's the biggest song for me. And also Love Me Love About with Sanchez.
From the LP that you have with your brother, like Red Dragon, yeah. Do you have like a man-to-man like with that LP, or it was just like song after song?
Well, we do the songs after songs, you know. We just do what we feel, and the people is loving it, so we just continue. And my brother Red Dragon, so he's also getting ready for his album in about November. So we'll be back on track and doing it greater than before.
Okay, we read some of the stuff about you and your brother, and we read that you had like influence in Buju Banton and Terry Gansey at the beginning. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Well, Buju Banton was my musical son. I was the person who trained him, teach him, and he has done great, and I'm so proud of him. Only to know that the problem that he's in, but I know he's gonna overcome. So respect Buju Banton all over.
Yeah, free Buju Banton, you know.
Straight. I reproduction run things, things not run way. Anything we done it, you know, we just love your program bad. Love your program bad. I'm a little worse, but I reproduction respect straight.
Con ustedes, Flowagan!
One love, one heart, let's get together. And let me hear you sing. One love, let's
get together. Come now, alu never, welcome crowd of people, catching new brand dance, and just jump, spread out and jump, spread out and shake your body, duck. Every pass of you feel wine and go down. Every pass of you feel wine and come up. Every pass of you feel wine and come up. Every pass. What's this? Be all the whole time dancing, come back. Well, flower can you go out? Whole time dancing, come back again. The DJ go out. What's up? Be all the dance, check out and bump somebody. Janitor bumps from the one Susie. Susie bumps from the one Beverly. Hold up your one if you feel like it. Me want to hear the panna, my passy. So people, are you ready? Oh. And so me sing, one love. Let's get together. Let me see the other swing. One love, one heart. Let's get together. I saw me say, girl, I had the nicest set of girls them from in the city. And time them come a dance for me. Them girl, the nicest set of girls them from in the city. And time them come a dance with me. What's up? Hold up your hand if you know that I know that you are. And everybody miss that. Just let them know that you are nice. Come now. Oh, oh. So me sing, sing, got to, oh, you told me, what, ever since the day you came into my life, now, baby, I am, want somebody, what, I am lonely, yes, it, follow you to, oh, no, no, ah, hey, tell them me love her bad, love me girl bad, so, bad, 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 bad. Pon a mommy say me love her bad. Love me girl bad. So. But say, follow me and boss blank, follow me and boss blank, follow me. Well, follow me and boss blank, follow me and, follow me and. If you come up on your hip, me know it on the board. Because I give you no friend, I be got food. If you love the flower gun, just put up for your one. Anytime we pass down, tap it on. That's why, people, are you ready? Oh. Boom. Me yalla all who no smoke from morning run. Go be la spliff, go be la spliff, go be la spliff. All who no smoke from evening run. Go be la. Well, if you wake up this morning and you don't be la evening pass and you don't be la ganja the boat. Well, them a fight against it, hear me now. If you regret, if you smoke, I won't go be like. Some of the dads, if you not power, I won't go be like. Well, every morning when me wake up, man, me have to be like. Evening pass, me have to be like. Now come and dance, if me don't be like. Now feel the vibes, if you say, if you love sense, me not me hear you.
This is Irie Production. Espero que pasen una excelente noche en el concierto de Flo Vagan y Daddy Lisa. Lastimosamente, el señor Johnny P. Red Draw no pudieron asistir esta noche, pero todo lo demás quedó excelente. Recibimos saludos, se fotografiaron con toda la gente, todos sus fans. El concierto quedó excelentemente. You know, this is Irie Production, Positive Vibration, como dice el DJ Ting, el cual no se encuentra aquí ahorita mismo. Lastimosamente se tuvo que retirar, pero todo lo demás, DJ Manuel, Selecta Gerald, DJ Team, Black Community Crew, Vibes Collector, La Secta Crew, todos estuvieron ahí esta noche, así que ya saben, Irie Production, Positive Vibration.
When I was down and I was low, too. Oh, so fruition was all I know. What you do? Hang on so tight and she never let go. So soon me getting better, me start the show. What? Me up in love from head to toe. Come.